Excuse me, Mr. King.
You again?
Yes, sir.
Well?
It's pretty clear I've made some bad moves that you don't trust. That's why I had to show up. I know they call you King, but the patches on the kicks rep Queens when I roll up. Sammy got him thinking I'm deceiving him.
Deceiving him?
Consequently, Kira's not believing him.
Believing him?
I know that you can't trust lies. I'm a stand-up guy. I just want you to believe in me. I changed the world with designing. Peep the kicks, ain't no hotter tamales. And no offense, where we from, Mr. King? You can't rock the suit if we forgot everybody. My mom's passed and my stepdad stepped in. Frontin' like his problems is something that I did. This notepad I kept in my hands to sketch kicks, teardrops, and dreams. Only things I'm left with.
You got him!
Feel me?
Look, I understand, young man. My heart goes to your fam, young man. I know you're doing what you can, young man, but the situation got you in the jam, young man. So when you come off, thinking you can run off, lying about what you did, throwing everyone off, was it not your fault, or was it just a show off? Bad business isn't something I can just blow off. What kind of father would even bother to let his daughter get caught up with somebody that can't even be honest, huh? A true gentleman of honor can't stand silent on a foundation made of broken promises. Yeah, I'll be honest, Queens the hometown. I had to stay afloat on the streets. It goes down, you got a lot of talent, I can see, don't fold now. I gave you the keys that you need to know now.
And I appreciate your advice, but it's like your life is sunlight and my life is midnight.
Is that right? You're on the wrong path, get your act right. Said you're doing it big, did you believe in that?
Not at first.
What you mean?
Though it seemed like a scheme.
Cause it was.
But it wasn't, let me tell you what I mean. Honestly, being me, I didn't think I'd make the team.
So you lied.
Yeah, just so I can meet you, Mr. King. Your shoes make me feel like I got wings, like I'm soaring through the air.
Oh, just like me, designer of the year, you just might be
coming straight from the bridge,
just like Queens.
Do you not really know who he is?
Huh? Because if you did, you wouldn't be cheering.
People, hold your applause. He's a liar.
He's a fraud.
Did you really think this guy was a designer?
Oh my
gosh. You think he made a masterpiece?
That's sad to me.
It looks more like a tragedy.
Is there not like a million other sneakers we would rather see?
No need to show him love. He's deceiving. See his bluff. Leaving Queens, there's no way I let him keep us in this dump.
Huh, Zelly? Stacy? What is going on?
Trey, is it?
Yeah.
I'm Darius King.
Okay.
Now, there seems to be a mix-up in between these teams. Look, I know how parenting can be, but these two, I tell you, they got clearly blurred vision when they're seeing things. Because I'm from Queens, and where you start doesn't mean you can't achieve dreams. Talent takes you where you want to be. You get me?
Oh, now I see what's going on. Wow. L, you made that? I just don't understand why you never showed me.
Look, I know I shouldn't have lied. My mother took pride in being honest all the time. And if I let her down, then it's nobody's fault but mine. From my heart, I sincerely apologize. She'd be proud to say, that's my boy. Kira, Mr. King, your belief in me shows me I was never just a stock boy. I just learned something never taught. To get some air, don't leave the ground to be someone that you're not. Be yourself. Feels good to be yourself. Feels good.
L, I didn't know, but now I understand. I could have been a better man. Like when your mother was here, I was better then. But I believe late is better than never, man. Second chance?
Huh. Second chance? Son. Look, I got you. Because everyone deserves a second chance.
I don't mean to step in and bother, but L, I'm here to extend you an offer. Before I do, is there anything else you would like to say before we become partners?
Yeah. I'm in love with your daughter.